ATF equipment. I have also the Bofang 3 and the Bofang 5. You have, of course, the 8800, the little brother of this radio here. And I have the VX5, a much older radio than your VX8, but I have also the VX5. So we have very, very similar equipment for VHF, UHF operation. Over to you, Pierre.
Yes. Yes, yes, Mike 1, Oscar, 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 for the group. This is Foxtrot 4, Golf X-Ray Sugar. Okay, Yann, I make a little video with my smartphone for my YouTube channel for this time. Very great. Okay, but yes, I have the Yaesu 8800E because it's European. I don't know. I use this transceiver, the 8800E, the dual band transceiver from Yaesu, on my car, and for the Adrasec 44 for the civil defense exercise. And for the crossband repeater, it's very great transceiver for the handheld crossband. Actually, I use this transceiver for this actual add-on. I say add-on. So for the, also plug-in. for the handheld. I know for the VX5, I show on the camera my VX8. If you see the video after on the day, and I use the VX8 for listen my modulation on the frequency for transmission, because I like to hear my voice on the transmission, HA. So, microphone, Mike Delta 200, and I make a little visit of my Radio Shack for you, Yann, and for you, Paul, if you again hear to listen for the QSO, Mike 6 Kilo Romeo Lima. Back to you, Yann. Mike 1, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar. This is Foxtrot 4, Golf X-Ray, Sierra.
Mike, Whiskey 0, Papa Alpha Delta, still here.
Whiskey 0, Papa Alpha Golf.
I have you there. I did call you, but I'll call you again in just a moment.
Ah, bah ouais.
This is Mike 1, Triple Oscar. Pierre, can you still hear me? Because I'm now using my Bofang 5, over.
Yes, yes, I copy you loud and clear. Loud and clear. Yes. And for the last, I copy Mike Whiskey Zero Papa Alpha Golf. Please stand by. Yann returns the mic to you. Mike 1, Oscar, 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 4GXS, loud and clear.
Okay, Pierre, I am using my Bofang UV5, which, as you know, is maximum 4 watts. And I use it through the quarter wave antenna on the car. So in a moment, I will also try it just with the rubber duck antenna and see if I make a contact shortly. But is this quite clear enough to have
Yes, Yann, Mike 1, Oscar, 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 F4GXS, returning. Yes, it's a very, very strong modulation. I'm impressed for your Bofang UV5R. Very little antenna for you, your handheld transceiver. So I researched my Bofang 2. Because I have for sure the Baofeng, but it's a very 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 pro, very deep in my my shake. I research my transceiver. Back to you, Yann.
Peter, the deep, separated, I'm pretty certain it's a